Now example, to find the amplitude for 1 plus root 3 iota. Now given 1 plus root 3 iota, or we can write it z is equal to 1 plus root 3 iota. Now here a is equal to 1 and b is equal to root 3. Now a is greater than 0, b is greater than 0, therefore point lies in the first quadrant. We have already discussed this thing. So a is greater than 0, b is greater than 0, naturally it is in the first quadrant. Now what alpha is? Alpha is the amplitude, it is tan inverse imaginary part of a complex number upon real part of a complex number. Is it clear? Or we can write it, alpha is equal to tan inverse y upon x, and we are going to take a positive only. Okay, so alpha is equal to tan inverse, now this becomes root 3 upon 1. Alpha is equal to tan inverse root 3, or tan alpha is equal to, sorry, tan alpha is equal to root 3, and this implies tan alpha is equal to tan pi by 3. Alpha is equal to pi by 3. Okay, now amplitude in first quadrant theta is equal to alpha, therefore theta is equal to pi by 3, answer.